Dodger How. What's your I don't know, sir? Hello, everybody. I'm Teacher Allen. Today's a great day. 今天好不错哟. So how's your day? 你好不好呢? Comment down below. 你有啥意见? So, I'm coming to you with another idiom of the day. 又到了美文俚语的时间了. And today's idiom is wet blanket. 今天的俚语是 wet blanket. The meaning of wet blanket is a person who does something that stops others from enjoying themselves. Wet blanket的意思就是操心的人. So, you can say, don't invite her to the party. She's such a wet blanket. 你可以这样说. 千万别请他来参加这次的舞会，他总是操心的人. So that's the name of the day. 这就是今天的每日的语. And don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe and share. 不要忘记按赞、订阅和分享哟. And as always, study hard, improve every day. 每天努力随心. We'll see you next time. 我们下次见.